Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe and leave your comment below, and also don't forget to click on the notification bell for more videos. Enjoy your reading. So guys, this is now a quick recap from our last chapter. Life, now that he's dead, he definitely can't beat Mitch, the four-striped beast. So this is what she's thinking of. That she doesn't know this guy is smart. He can outsmart them. Is something wrong with Tim? Did you kill her? We didn't kill her, but she did die. So about the female the Upper King likes. It was Jin, her partner from 10 years ago, who killed her. So she's now explaining what happened, the whole situation. And now the Upper King was just like, what? What are you just telling me right now? So it was Jin, huh? So now he disappeared. He went to cry maybe. So guys, this is now the beginning of our new chapter. Let's see what will happen in this new chapter. You are the true killer, far more venomous than we are. Why is she saying, huh? Why is he saying that all of a sudden? I am just speaking the truth. I don't expect it to be true. I thought Bai Qinqing was just trying to trick us. What kind of terrible female would be treated like this by her mate? So what is going on? I don't know. He looked at her suspiciously. It's a rainy night. They are busy trying to float. Oh, this one, he's still alive. Winston and Parker's plan is impossible to succeed, but they're desperate. They did that once. I don't think it will work the second time. I will sneak in during the chaos and snatch Ting Ting away. When you're thinking in your mind, everything is possible. If we don't act quickly, Ting Ting could end up as Chris Anderson Zachary influence. Parker doesn't have any patience. They are acting rashly, out of emotion. Let's move. Okay, now they are quickly moving. Try to move as fast as possible. Now they are ready. They are convinced this is the only way they can get back by Qinqing. What is going on? Why isn't this crack filled yet? I could send Zachary after what happened last time, maybe he took some precautions. Is it pouring rain? Why is there so much water? Seeing that amount of water, Bai Qinqing understood what is really going on. This water must be the work of Parker and the others. Qinqing, move to higher grounds. This water seems suspicious. And all of a sudden, Saint Zachary appeared. He doesn't look very happy. Father? Like, what is he doing here, Bai Qinqing? She is hiding behind Mitchell. Go up and take a look. So he will go up, he will leave Bai Qinqing there alone with him. Saint Zachary was surprised. Why me? Why should I go up? The fire went on and the room now is in the dark. But of course, even if Michel doesn't want to go, he has to. They just said, okay, I'm going. So while he's trying to go up, a Bai Qinqing is telling him, don't go. Don't go up there. We all know what will happen if he go, they'll fight him. Hurry up and go. Michel, scared for his own life, decided to pull his arm out. And this is him now leaving. That's all for this chapter. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comment below. And also don't forget to click on the notification bell for more videos. Bye!